problem number three wants us to simplify. I've seen this written a lot of ways. Some people will factor out the n. In other words, it's the same as negative 7 minus 10 times n. And if you think of it like that, then it's real easy. What's negative 7 minus 10? Yeah, it's just negative 17. And that's it on that one.